Hello, I am Chris Menard. I have a great Teams video for you today. I am frequently asked, how can I control who can record my Teams meeting? Let me show you this right now. And first, before I do that, let me explain how it works. When you have a meeting that you're the organizer for and you invite people from your company, you're the organizer and their role is presenters. When that meeting starts, they can go click on More, hit Record and Transcribe, and hit Record and Transcribe. And that recording, as of right now, and it is May 2024, that recording, because they clicked it, it will live in their OneDrive, not in yours. Microsoft is planning on changing this in the next few months. I read this on the roadmap. But either way, here's a great tip for you. If I come up here and schedule a meeting, new meeting, I'll just make this test and I'll invite my good friend Christian. There we go. Before I hit send, let me go to maximize this window. Before I send this off, I can come to more options. When I come to more options, I'm going to go to recording and transcript. And right here, if you want to make sure that this meeting lives in your OneDrive, and basically you're the one that can go now and change the expiration date and download it, you want to go and hit record and transcribe automatically. Now, if this feature, notice when I check that, these other options went off. If I turn this off, this feature that I'm about to show you is only available for Teams Premium users, and I have a Teams Premium account. When I'm under recording and transcribe, I don't want to record automatically, but who can record? Great feature. I just explained this one. Right now, everyone can record. But if you have Teams Premium, you can say, I want just the organizer, that's me, and anyone that I set up as a co-organizer to record. So if I don't have any co-organizers, I'm the only person that can record this meeting. And this is the feature that I want right here. So again, this feature, picking organizers and co-organizers, that is the feature that's only available for Teams Premium users. I'm going to hit save, and then I would send this meeting invite off. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Microsoft Teams online training course is available. Also, Excel, OneNote, and Copilot. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.